not pushing a lot, as you have seen. We are pushing a lot less than the other one. I really wanted to take care about the boat, and no, I we'll have to find why. We have a few ideas. It doesn't seem that that we break a cable. It's more the mast. I think the mast break himself.
刚才在我值班的时候呢，后肢所断掉了，导致了现在主帆杆的三分之上三分之一处已经断掉了，所以我们现在所有的帆都不能用了，而且现在处于一个很危险状态，所以我们现在正在船上甲板上正在处理怎么把帆处理得当，然后以免造成更大的损失。
A couple hundred miles from Cape Horn, so we're still have a bit of rig up with the J3 up, so we're doing like 8 knots in the right direction. But there's a lot of shit flying around up there, and it's pretty dangerous still, so we really can't do much more to stabilize the situation at the moment. So Pascal's just looking at where we're going to end up on the coast, and whether we can get into a lee to tidy up the situation at some stage. I think we're
gonna
get up there and cut some stuff off.
Not go to Ushuaia or to Arbor like that. And that is my main concern now, is how are we going to manage that? It's not over for us. Maybe we'll have to abandon all the rig. I hope not. We try to. I'm not sure we can save our main sails.
Okay, and once you get to Ushuaia, how do you get the boat over the Itajai?
That's a good question. It's a bit early for me to answer you. But we will go anyway, and I'm sure we'll be on the start of the next leg. And don't worry, we'll be back.
So, I feel very regretful. And now, I hope our ship is quickly set up, and clean up our situation, and clean up our all of our safety, and then.